Hello everyone, this video is in collaboration with Foxy, an app which connects beauty influencers, enthusiasts, artists and savvy shoppers with brands. So as you guys could already make out from the thumbnail, today I am going to share a battle of the masks. The first one, here we have the Tajori hair mask and the second one, we have it from Kaya hair. So it looks like this. And here you can clearly see I have jotted down the pros and cons of both the hair masks. The for Tajori we have it on the left side and for Kaya we have it on the right side. So first I will be reviewing the Tajori hair mask. You guys can totally check out Foxy and avail some amazing discounts.
Packaging, and as you could see, like there was a complete like wastage of product right inside, which I just put it in my bowl. So first minus point goes for this. Like for the next part, I would say that one has to mix this a lot.
This mixing of the hair mask is a really turn down for me.
Very classy and it is very handy at the same time, and there is no chance of spillage. And next, I would like to highlight on the fact that it is really easy to open. One can just twist it like this and just open it right away. And also the consistency is like a cream consistency, which makes it further more easy for us to use and apply it. It is of a cream consistency, as you guys can see. So we can, like with this particular product, it will be really easy for application because we can just scoop this out and apply it directly onto our hair and massage it. And then again, I would also like to talk about the price range for this. This is a very big version. It is priced at 590, which is around 600, but as because we have discounts at Foxy, you will get it at something around 550 or something just near like that, and the quantity is 200 grams. And same time, you guys are going to get this small little box or container, whatever you guys call it, for rupees 466, guys. For 466 rupees, just this is just like 50 grams. Here it is written clearly, it's just 50 grams. And even for this particular hair mask, I would also like to highlight the fact that one needs to mix the whole ingredients in a bowl and then only one can use it. Whereas on this, like for the Kaya hair, you can totally use it directly using a hair, using this brush, like for the color brush, like application brush. You guys can totally scoop this out and apply it onto your roots. But on the other hand, this needs to be like mixed in a bowl. And then again, if you guys cannot understand the consistency, or if you cannot make any assumption that how much amount of product you guys are going to need for your hair, and it often keeps happening that we do not know how much amount, like how much quantity of required. So for me, the clear winner is Kaya hair mask, and also this totally takes care of your dandruff. But this is more of an Ayurvedic like herb hair mask, which I don't know, it absolutely doesn't make any sense for me. But on the other side, only pros of this particular mask from Tajori is the packaging is good, like the outer packaging is good, not the inner packaging. Outer packaging is good because it is completely of a metal, it is made up of stainless steel, and you guys can use it later on to store in some spices. That's the only use of this, guys. So for me, the clear winner is Kaya hair mask. And I would totally give this a thumbs up and ask you all to use this.
So, the clear winner is the Kaya hair mask. All products used are available on the Foxy app itself. Do check it out.